Alright. Salzer told me that he already gave his dad a Father's Day card. I forgot. So, he's a step ahead with everybody else. So. Alright, he's down.
Jeff, okay.
Big time. Salzer's trying to win points. Here's the deal, okay? I don't care what your breakdown is, another good breakdown that we've been getting into. You know, you're just really using your hips, okay? So, you're using your hips. When you get on, load them up, okay? Make sure you move them forward a little bit. See what you can get away with, okay? Cautions, I don't care if you get a caution. First caution, that's all right, that's good, okay? Try and move them forward a little bit. You guys going back belly elbow now in high school?
Elbow last.
Elbow last, anything else?
Chin has to be above the spine. Knees go down first.
All right, I can deal with all that. So rock this guy forward a little bit here with your lower back, here. Stay behind the arms, okay? Forward motion, here. He wasn't aware of that.
You have to pause?
Man, they're really making it hard on you guys to time the whistle. Rough. All right, we'll still go with it. Watch my hips, okay? I'm gonna blast here, okay? It's all in my hips, it's not in my arms, okay? I'm going right through them. Here. All right, now when he bases out, watch this. He bases out, this time I'm taking the knee out a little bit, okay? Do it quick so the ref doesn't get mad. Lift it up, here, replace, here. Got it? Again, his feet just go that way, all right? I'm going right through him. Loading him up here. See how his foot comes out a little bit? Take it this way, there's where you get your heel in. Come back up, re-grip, right to here. All right, it's another way to get into legs. It surely beats this, guys. Staying in your base, and then guys that throw legs like this. Okay, worse yet, throwing legs like this. Those are terrible legs. See, I feel trapped here. I don't like it. If you happen to get in that situation, make sure your heel is right in his groin. If you're up here, make sure you're right here. See how he collapses? See that? Now if he tries to take me to the side, here, I'm fine. I'm high up on him, okay? Pressure on his head. Once again, with this breakdown, you're literally just running through him. Here. See how the foot comes out? He's gonna base down, take it here, outside. Your heel's already in. Turn up, locate it here, over top, okay? Lastly, Brandon was saying you guys weren't high enough on the leg. Brandon, where are you? They weren't high enough on the leg? Below the knee?
Yeah, below
the knee. Yeah, below the knee is not gonna help, guys. Below the knee, you're here, he's out. All right, at least he's out of that situation. So here, I'm over top, okay? When you're framing the head, watch. You're hitting him this way, coming all the way over. You're not choking him, okay? Not intentionally. Then you just take him over your shoulder here. This hand's out, all right? Got it?
You reach back to this foot here.
It's a nice picture right here,
okay?
Questions on that? No? All right, let's do that one more time, then we'll move on to something else, all right? One, two, three.